Hi everyone. Today I'm going to do the Pocky One Chip Challenge. Let's see, we'll open it up. We got our chip. So, conveniently packaged so it doesn't break. I'm going to tear it open. Oh, I can already smell the spiciness. Here we go. Take a good look at that chip. It's pretty well coated. Lastly, I don't have any milk, so this is going to be very hard. All right, but. Oh, I shouldn't have sniffed that. Here we go. Pretty good, but immediately the heat hit my mouth and my throat. Not too bad right now. Only a few seconds in. It's definitely spicy. Oh, already got some big hiccups. Oh man. I wasn't expecting hiccups already. Oh man, just had a burp go up my nose. I'm starting to sweat a little bit. My throat is on fire right now. Starting to sweat. Not a whole lot. Definitely starting to sweat. My nose is starting to run. Oh, so bad. Oh, I don't know if I'm crying or sweating anymore. My nose hurts, my ears hurt, my mouth and throat hurt. Oh, I just don't know what to do. Oh man. Oh, my hands are tingling. My hands are tingling. Oh. Okay, it's finally starting to get better. My mouth isn't burning quite as much anymore. I'm still sweating though. Yeah, it's about 11 minutes, I think. Finally, I've gotten over the heat. My mouth isn't burning as much. My lips are burning a little bit, but the inside of my mouth and my throat really aren't burning. a little bit of red around my lips. You can see I'm still sweating a lot. But I think I got over the worst of it. Yeah. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching me sweat. This was the Pocky One Chip Challenge made with Carolina Reaper powder, Carolina Reaper seasoning, Carolina Reaper madness. My mouth still burns. But thanks for watching.